Anytime I'm about to jump in the water and go for a swim like I am today, I like to spend a couple of minutes on land to do a dynamic warm-up. These help to promote range of motion, loosen the muscles up, activate some of the muscles I'm about to use when swimming, and I just find them really helpful. Today, I'm going to demonstrate a few that I do often, not always in this order, that will help you to warm up before you swim.